Good morning. I'd like to welcome any kids who are around to gather together in front of whatever screen you're watching on. I'm so glad that you're here. My name is Adrienne, and I'm glad to be here with you all today. So in the Bible, in the book of 1 John, and also in some other places, we read that God is light, and in God there is no darkness. And I know a few weeks ago we talked about how we can be lights for God. When we learned the song My Lighthouse. And today I just want to talk a little bit about how we can share God's light with other people when we love each other, when we treat each other with kindness and respect and dignity and stand up for equal rights for everyone. Those are ways that we can be God's light to other people. And so this week you might be going back to school, or you could be continuing to do your school at home, or maybe you're not in school, or maybe if you're an adult, you're going to work. But whatever you do this week, I would like to encourage you to find ways to be God's light to everyone who you encounter, who you talk to. Maybe it's your family, maybe it's your friends at school or work, but just look for ways that you can be God's light to others. So you probably know this song. It's called This Little Light of Mine, and I would love for you to sing along with me. Great week.